Pathfinder. Priya Blake, Captain of Outpost Terra Vuni. I'm glad you're here. I thought we'd have to deal with this on our own.
What's the problem? Is it the cat?
No. At least I don't think so. A few of my drill technicians went missing on a research expedition west of here. We've tried their comms, but get nothing but static.
Whatever happened, they're not safe out there. We need to find them.
We're not equipped for a full search, especially into dangerous territory. I don't know what to do. I was supposed to keep these people safe. I've already failed them.
Don't lose hope. I'll find your people.
Coming from you, I believe it. Their research log is in the lab. Maybe your AI can piece together the corrupted data and get a nav point.
I have to say, I'm surprised the Angara let us put an outpost here.
A portion of the ice we mine goes to their blockade runners, who take it to resistance bases all over the cluster.
Water for their soldiers.
It feels good to do our part against the Ket, however small.
We're staking a claim, but what does the Initiative want with Vold?
Look at the landscape. What do you see?
Ice? A lot of ice.
Water. Vold is a massive, endless source of it. We're proud to serve as the Initiative's first ice runners. We mine the ice here and haul it to colonies where water is scarce.
Like Eos.
Even the Nexus. The more people we wake from cryo, the more resources we'll need. Our ice runners make sure water is never a problem.
You picked a mouthful of a name for the outpost.
It's Shalesh. Angaran language. Means forward together. It represents the close relationship we have with the Angara here on Vold.
Glad to hear you're working together.
This is their world. Because of you, they trusted us enough to give us a place in it. Now it's my job to cement that bond. We'll do our best to earn what they've given us.
Were you in the Alliance too?
I was an Alliance officer for a decade before I got sick of being a pawn in the Council's power plays. Heard about the Initiative and figured it'd be a fresh start. A chance to make a real difference.
I'm ex-Alliance too. You ever miss it?
Given the chance, I'd make this choice all over again. But when I see the Resistance push against the Ket, makes me wonder if my days behind a gun aren't really over.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
Okay, I got one. Here to Elladan, 3 hours.
Sam, you get anything from this mess?
Analyzing. It seems most of their data comes from a single nav point. Updating now.
Let's rescue a few very fr-
Life support is stable. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
It's our missing people. We need to find whatever did this.
Should be the right place.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people. Kick this architect.
That thing's a monster!
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Thank you.
armor, target the leg. We've got an architect! Armor, target the leg.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Enemies all around!
Go for it, Blake!
Armor, target the leg.
Target the head.
Thank you.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Failure is imminent, Pathfinder. Clean coal is detected, Pathfinder.
Before it's off.
Thank you.
are freezing and continuing to fall.
Focus fire on his head.
Reinforcements.
Thank you.
Pathfinder.
New ones!
Severe temperature drop.
Making reinforcements.
thin temperature drop.
Legs. Now's our chance.
The engineers had to fix your comms again.
Scourge got me on the way to EOS. Send someone to... Pathfinder, my scouts told me about your run-in with the architect. I lost good people to that thing. Drill technicians who went there on an expedition.
It's not easy losing people under your command.
It's my fault. I shouldn't have let them search that far out. I failed them. At least I know the rest of my people are safe, thanks to you.
I tracked down your missing drill techs. They didn't make it.
I'll send a team out to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial. And Pathfinder, thank you.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
I told the rookie he can ride with you on your Nexus ride.